watch James Corden Queen.
Good evening.
No, I don't. Hey, it's no fucking funny. I'm like, I thought at the beginning, oh, is the sound off? I thought, no, it isn't off. It's quiet and respectful. Because this is a sad day.
Good evening. Hi there. We, of course, heard the news today that Queen Elizabeth...
He's absolutely delighted. We, of course, heard the news today. We got him. Osama bin Laden. We got him. It's like that. Kind of smiling like, ah, we got him.
We of course.
Like. What do you think? What do you think the smile means?
Good evening. We of course heard.
Is it, let's be positive about a great life? Is it that kind of smile?
Heard the news today that Queen Elizabeth had passed away, age 96. I, like the rest of the world, am so sad tonight.
Why do you think people say that when they know that that's not the case? Why do you think it is? Is it a mark of respect to lie? Is it disrespectful to say the reality, which is most people or half of people or a minority, but a considerable minority are feeling very sad? It's kind of like saying, it's like pointing out, do you know, some people don't give a fuck. It's like, it sort of brings it, it's a bit of a downer.
But also so thankful and grateful to the Queen for the most incredible service and leadership that she has shown during all of our lifetimes. All day you will have been hearing statistics about her reign as the longest ruling monarch in British history. She served on the throne for 70 years. She is the only Queen most of us have ever known. She has seen 14 US presidents during her reign, and on Tuesday...
Is she not just... I'm not going to keep having a fucking go at the Queen because it's getting a bit boring, but is she not just alive? Is she not just... Are you not just saying that she has been alive? She has seen 15 presidents. You know, just going like... She's been alive. I mean, I was saying this on Twitter, right? I don't want to appear to go on about it, right? But I was thinking, right, see, seriously, in terms of this thing about service, do you know what? I actually can't be fucked talking about it. I can't be fucked. It's all been said.